My mom was the strongest woman I know. She was a warrior. Like, that's the best way I can describe her. Lupus is an invisible disease. You can look at somebody and they can be look completely normal, but you have no idea what's going on inside.
So my wife was diagnosed with lupus a couple years ago, and it actually took a good 5 years before she was diagnosed. So, you know, even today, it's a struggle every day for her.
We're dropping our Berry Travel Pack for Lupus Day, and we'll be donating a portion of all proceeds to the Lupus Foundation.
So when Roger brought the idea of the Lupus Travel Pack, you know, we worked really hard to create a color that was representative of lupus.
And at the same time, we wanted something that would get people excited. So it wasn't just going with a purple, it was going with the right purple that would really match well with the previous releases we had had. It's not so we could just check off, here's one for Lupus Day, it's so we can make something really exciting so people are contributing to Lupus Day, so long as they want this cool new colorway.
My hat's off to Roger and the team at Puffco. They're my family, really. We're doing something, you know, and donating to further the research on curing lupus.
The fact that I work for a company that's willing to keep my mom's memory alive by donating a percentage of the profits to Lupus in her name means more to me than I can articulate.